Arun Kanala, thoracic surgeon working at Al Zahra Hospital, Dubai. I'm working under the leadership of Dr. Sadir Al Ravi, Director of Oncology Services at Al Zahra Hospital, Dubai. We are all working as a team. Today, as part of educational series, I'm going to talk about lung sequestration, which is commonly seen in children and young adults. So lung sequestration is a congenital anomaly where you see with the patients they present with bronchiectasis, repeated infections and copious amount of sputum production. So there are two types of lung sequestration, intralobular sequestration and extralobular sequestration. So as surgeons we commonly see both the sequestrations, but we see more of extralobular sequestration. In extralobular sequestration, the main important thing is there is a branch coming from the aorta which supplies directly to the sequestered lung. So as surgeons, we initially tackle this, we ligate this branch and then go ahead with removal of the sequestered lung. So if we don't identify it before the surgery, they land up with catastrophic bleeding. So we have got state-of-the-art equipment, diagnostic facilities, ICU care, the post-operative care facilities and all excellent in Al Zahra Hospital, Dubai. And I request all of you guys to take our expert opinion and we go from there. Thank you.